think that within the rock music field, you've got people who really are into the occult and into Satan, and then you've got some who probably are playing games, but no matter how you cut.